What it do, everybody? It's your boy Kill Clements, man, aka Kill Quick Plant, aka Coop, and welcome back to another YouTube reaction video, man. We got DDG Cried Paki One Chip Challenge. I never knew how to say that, to be honest, but honestly, bro, that challenge is slight, bro. I probably don't know anything about what I'm talking about, but let's get straight into it, man.
Hey guys, as you know, Black Friday is coming up and Christmas is right around the corner, and I'm ready to do my first give.
Yo, who is Seven? I don't know who Seven is, bro. No cap. I know this is her, but I don't know who she is.
Giveaway. If you can't tell, I have $10,000 in all blues. If you want to win this, if you want to be the lucky contestant in my giveaway, all you have to do is click the first link in my description box. All you have to do is click the first link in my description box, head over to my Facebook, follow me on Facebook, watch my first video all the way through for the message at the end, share my video, comment done, and find out how you win this money. I've been at DDG house for like 2 hours, cause this Negro was upstairs doing Lord knows what.
I'm upstairs.
And now the gang is here and they think they about to play the PS5. Man. You was upstairs what?
Shit. Gotta rewind.
And then this Negro's dog had me thinking that some random little dog done ran in DDG house. I really ran from that motherfucker.
That was a bear, didn't it?
No, I heard a door go beep beep and the motherfucker just ran on the couch with me. Ran on the couch with me, and it's kind of scruffy looking, I'm not gonna lie. But, so I was scared. I thought it was a stray.
Damn, what's
scruffy looking like that? He know it's scruffy looking. You know your dog looks scruffy, don't you?
Yeah,
he
need to get groomed.
Yes, it needs to go to the groomers. Yeah, I'm trying to get DDG and everybody to eat this chip. But they acting like some girls.
So how much of the chip are you?
I have a challenge for all of you. Go to every computer in your house, your mom's, your dad's, your sister, your brother's computer, and install Honey.
How much of the chip are you?
Let me tell y'all something real quick, man. Is it okay to stress? Like, is it okay? Because I feel like there's a lot of people that say it's okay to not be okay. Alright, bro.
You eating? Why you asking? Oh, I forgot this motherfucker swivels.
I got about 10%.
See how I'm just camera at you. I quit this YouTube shit, but I still know about my cameras.
What I have on?
It was too bright.
It was. I was bright. Now I'm dark. Let me look at my makeup now.
Ooh. I got a wave cap on.
How much of this chip is you eating? Why you asking? How much of this chip?
Give me that Birkin, I eat the whole shit. I eat the whole thing. Give me that Birkin, I eat the family size. Give me that Birkin, I eat the box too, whatever you need.
Y'all can have the Birkin as long as I keep the Goyard. I'm a Goyard. It's rules to it though, read the rules.
This round is one. A spicy punch, oh you just gotta lick that motherfucker.
Oh, you only lick it?
Okay.
You have to eat it.
No, it say like it. This is the round one. We gotta.
Why would I punch to the tongue?
To lick that moment.
Call it licking, you know.
A fiery jab to the face.
What tip fail?
No.
Oh, they're just
saying what to expect. Look at this.
Oh, okay.
It's this right here. You gotta read this. No, you gotta read the rules. One, eat the chip. Wait as long as possible before drinking or eating anything. Post your reaction on social media.
This is not.
You ain't got no milk, safe.
Do you got milk?
Don't have no fucking milk. All that shit is expired.
It's more.
I got almond milk.
Get the almond milk.
It say if you could wait 1 hour, you're a heavyweight.
Bam. Bam.
Whatever the lowest one is.
Feather, boy.
What I'm announcing, man.
I can't open this. Why are you walking around with a basketball and you ain't got no basketball court? Are you gonna find me 2 PS5s?
Yeah.
I'm trying to buy some PlayStation.
What the fuck is that?
It's almond milk.
That's almond milk. Green hair.
They got some oat milk in there. Oat milk is fire.
Oat milk is good as shit. But the almond milk cools your mouth off. I don't know if oat milk cools your mouth off.
Boy, that nigga like freezing.
Y'all ain't got no cuts?
Coconut.
I can't open it. It's really one chip, y'all. Like, what the fuck did they put in? They probably just put a hot ass jalapeno pepper in it and it's like.
Nah, it's a chip.
How they make it?
I haven't seen what happened to niggas before.
It's bad.
Did y'all see him take that shot, bro? Hold on. Hello. Hello. I just want to make sure my mic was working. I know y'all saw him take the shot, bro.
Hey, y'all.
Hey, we about to eat this bitch.
Wait, we need cups, because all you're going to do is take the whole jar and start drinking it out the bottle, and I'm not going to have
none. I thought she was from D.C. Come on, now. Come on, man.
Y'all be outside. Y'all can have Corona.
I thought you were too cool.
Coronavirus. Coronavirus.
That is Baltimore. Stop doing that.
Everybody too loud. Hey, hold on. You about to start.
Why y'all over there? Because y'all about to eat a piece of this shit, too. You sure this almond milk sale by January 6th? This my cup?
I'm trying to see if I should put my glasses on. Put my little
what was in this cup before I got it?
What?
You said nobody. I said what was in the cup, you high shit. Why would anybody be in the cup? Oh my god, y'all. I'm about to be... It's black! Fuck no. Y'all, the chip is black.
Yeah. It's black?
What? The chip
is black.
It's black. I thought it was going to be like...
Our first, let me give him a thing. Our first smell. Shh.
Oh my, broken.
Our first smell, I can smell the spices in it. Smells like a little bit of cayenne in there. You know, I feel like.
Smell cayenne pepper.
What are we doing? We're not supposed to eat the whole chip, right?
Mine broke in half. So who won this half?
Hey, y'all want to flex harder?
I'm for sure not gonna eat.
Do we want to flex? I'm trying not to die.
Still flex. Video.
If you put the Birkin and the PS5 thing in the background,
all you need to launch a cult skate brand. Honestly, as long as you have a logo that looks.
Flex, bro. You gotta put it on her side.
And this nigga got glasses on. It's too much going on.
Put it on
going
side.
For me.
Damn.
Tell him quit playing.
You can't see the other one. Flexing.
Yeah, I get stuck here. I'm not eating this in front of my Birkin because if I throw up, it's gonna go in the bag and nobody's gonna clean it.
Don't throw up, man. Am I gonna throw up from this?
People really be. You never watch none of the videos?
No, I don't wanna be like that though.
Why do you have glasses on?
I'm not trying to be throwing.
Let me see
up.
Those actually like look like girl glasses. You know, I don't like sun shades because I can't take myself serious with them on.
This is weak. This is just hard, bro.
People wear shades to hide their pain.
This is crazy.
I look like Aaliyah.
People wear shades to hide their pain, bro.
We know that's why.
Your middle name is Ulysses. That's where your dub came from.
Your middle name is Ulysses?
His name is Dejon Ulysses Breckenridge.
My middle name is Socks.
Ulysses.
Okay, delicious. Delicious.
He got a German name.
What that blessed tattoo on his
neck? It sound, you know what it sound? It sound like, what's that? USS?
It ain't a blessed tattoo on his little boy.
This nigga from Australia, boy. What is shit? All right.
Everybody trying to get out of eating this chip.
I'm about to bite this bitch right now. Watch.
You ready?
I'm not biting the whole thing.
I only got a half.
Is it gonna help?
Is it gonna help?
Can you record if I get the tweaking? Please.
Record what?
Record up first.
Oh,
ready? I'm gonna take a bite.
I'm gonna bite like.
No, we gotta bite it, DDG. Like eat bite it. A whole half.
Like eat it.
And one of these, right?
No, go deeper.
No homo.
No homo. Like this much. Look.
Oh shit.
Y'all might as well do the thumbnail. Do the thumbnail first. Just do the thumbnail first.
That should just touch my fucking lip.
Y'all should do the thumbnail.
This ain't right.
It can't be that bad. They got something left in this.
You didn't take my hat.
I swear to God, bro. It went on my tooth.
No, the powder's in my mouth is hot as fuck. It's like charcoal hot, though. Like,
it gotta be something, because niggas be dying off this shit.
All right, we just gotta
dying?
Do it.
Not dying, I'm talking about, you know. Ooh.
Ooh, that was crunchy.
You took a little ass bite.
Don't throw up on me.
Is he throwing up? It's not that hot to you? It's hot though.
Bro, is it wet?
Fuck.
Bro, I don't like when people do that little retching thing when they be like, bleh. I don't like that, bro. I don't like that, bro. But
I'm pretty sure the beater cooling you down.
Y'all, oh my God, it's not stopping.
It's really hot.
Bro, what? Oh, that's crazy.
But you can't see?
Wait, what happened?
Oh, shit! What the fuck? Yo, I was spinning.
What is going on?
Wait. Yo, that kitchen, nice.
What the fuck is going on? You got shit in your nose and everything. He threw up?
My nose is dying. Oh my God, my hair is full of milk. Oh my God, it's so fucking
good.
Y'all see them walls, bruh? Oh my goodness, y'all.
Wait. They both dying.
It's literally been 1 minute.
When is it supposed to stop?
You wasn't supposed to tell. Explain it.
It's not acting.
No, explain. That's right. Explain it, though. Explain. She's a fucking princess. What the fuck is going on? Wait.
Hey, you.
Me.
Yeah, you. Don't you want to play something different?
Bring it up.
Try this.
Yo. Nice.
Valorant.
Explain it.
Can
y'all explain it though? Explain it.
Just fucking record. Need this record.
No, I'm saying, but what's happening?
Can I have some more?
It's not stopping, bro. Like, I don't get it.
These niggas are drinking this. Ew.
What gotta drink it, bro. She gotta drink it. Why she just gargling it, bro? She gotta drink it, bro.
Now this shit is funny. This shit is not stopping.
Could y'all explain the feeling for the people that don't know what it is?
Gargle it. Gargle with it.
Got some vanilla ice cream in it.
Only reason why I'm saying don't gargle it, bro, is because she was coughing it up, bro. She was,
It's like, I don't know, and it's nasty. Like, the chip is not good, so it's not gargling didn't work for a second.
All right, we got some ice cream for y'all.
Hey, can you grab me a spoon?
Ah, fuck! I don't know where the spoon's at. Either.
You were tripping like shit holding that in your mouth for that long.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
If I would have made my mom do this, she could have had a heart attack and died.
Oh my god, this shit is the worst shit.
Bro, he was so quick to grab that spoon.
Bro,
what's
the fuck is that?
Oh my god, what the fuck is this thing?
Could you just say, what do it feel like? What do it feel like? But what do it feel like? I know it's hot, but it's
go
just like.
Go buy it.
Huh?
Go buy it.
Buy it.
I can't.
Go buy it. Go buy it.
Go
buy
that bitch.
You gotta take a little bite. Little bite.
Huh?
Take a little bite. Right,
I got it. Hold on.
Little bite.
No, I can't do it. Give it a little tiny bite.
My shit went down.
Damn.
Hey. Seven.
Let's see what you got, okay?
New York City. I'll give you that.
Ice cream.
Ice cream is
if you
the
best. If you do it, done. If you do it.
Ice cream
works.
If you do it.
Oh my god.
You gotta do it.
What
I'm not acting.
You got a kid at home.
I be acting in some videos.
Hey, listen up.
But I'm not acting.
So my brother is seven.
I came back.
The hot chip challenge.
Huh, seven.
I need a spoon. I'm about to use my fingers. Yeah, I'm probably walking in my spit. Where is the mop?
It's in the laundry room.
They tripping. She threw up twice.
Eat it for real. Take a good bite. That's the little bite.
Bro, he literally bit the table.
Roll. Eat it.
He's gone.
Y'all don't want to know.
Bite it. You're not eating it. That's the bigger bite.
If it is, send it my way. I'm probably gonna eat it though.
Hey, T.O. need to give it to his dog.
Bite that bitch. This is how you order all this delivery food for cheap. Okay, so first, Domino's.com. Choose your favorite pizza.
Yeah, my vlog. Oh.
I'm gonna take a little small bite. Hold on, let me get on 7.
I don't recommend this to anybody.
All right, I'm ready, man.
Nobody. Do not try this at home. This shit is not cool. My whole kitchen is slippery from throw up and spit.
I think it's been about 5 minutes since I ate that fucking chip, and my mouth. It's still on fire.
I ain't gonna lie.
My lips are hot.
I know that was a good ass video.
My accident.
Y'all see the
call
fist bump?
Call the police.
All right, man. That's going to end it for this reaction video, man. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Thank you for tuning in. As always, man, stay with me. It's been Kill Clemens, a.k.a. Q Complain, a.k.a. Q. Let me catch you on the next one. Peace. Love and prosperity to you all. And always keep that positivity tight, because you never know when you're going to need it, you dig? Y'all have a good one. Y'all stay safe, and y'all keep on holding your energy, man. I love y'all. Thank you. I'm out. Peace.